One week, a classical skyscraper, another, a Gothic glass pavilion.
We got hate mail from architects who were thinking we were changing their profession, and others who were praising us for changing their profession.
Really great.
And everybody sat there in absolute quiet. Well, he said, I want to hear from everybody in this room, but I like it. You could get in a taxi cab anywhere in New York and say, take me to the lipstick building, and they knew where it was.
Please join me as we visit with John Burgee.